other Nihon guy. This is Fishing Star World Tour. I think it's episode 5. I lost track. Anyway, let's get into it. If you're just joining me, this is a fishing video game on the Nintendo Switch. It's pretty fun to play. You use the Joy-Cons to play them, or you can use Standard Patrol, but I find it more fun to use the Joy-Cons. So last time, I was in Dangerous Waters. And this time, we're in Chile Twin River Bay, so hopefully there's less mutated sharks here. Man, waka 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 waka. Sorry. Ooh, that looks nice. It's so cold that I can see my breath, and I'm shivering. Maybe because of the excitement. It's freezing here, but let's do our best. Anyway, catch a rainbow trout, cherry hybrid salmon, and red-lipped mullet. Cool. Let's synchronize our Joy-Cons. And first catch of the day. By the way, there's construction outside of my place right now. So if you hear any of that, I apologize. Like, exactly how construction companies work. They know that YouTube videos are being made, so they just come and throw their and make a lot of noise. Looks like at all. still don't know how these fits work. Is it RNG based or not? Oh, jeez. You have to play this game. Like, sometimes the fits will just cool real hard. It's a way to keep you on your toes and to just not spam feeling the rod. By the way, if you're having Joy-Con issues, just random, like, if you're having Joy-Con issues, you can replace the stick for $10. I found this out, and I plan on doing that. Just, I don't have all the money in the world. Alright, it's quite, well, it's a quiet lake surrounded by the woods, just like the last place we were in. There's a strong and heavy fish here, so take the strong rod with you. Oh, how convenient, I got a strong rod. Anyway, catch a salmon, catch a lake trout, and catch a brown trout. I know what all three of those look like. Let's use that new rod. And go all the way out here. Assume this HD rumble that we're playing yesterday before is pretty accurate here. why the Joy Cons are so expensive. HD Rumble. Yes, that's totally right. Come on, Sim. I only went salmon fishing once in my life. It's really, really cold outside. Oh! I accidentally resynced my Joy-Con. And the button's like right there at the top. I can't help it sometimes. Oh, God. Chill out. Lake trap. I've seen one of those too. It's not what I need though, is it? Oh, it is. Seven. Salmon are pretty strong too. I mean, they are fishing and swimming like small waterfalls and stuff. So they're fighters. Not that one though. Sink that. Oh, jeez. That's another one of the small fish I did. This cannot be a salmon. Here, salmon, where you be at? For more perfect English, please subscribe. I mean, if you're watching this long fishing series, you're a dedicated person. And I commend you. Oh, what? What just happened? I put my Joy-Con down. Well, it was one of those small fish anyway. Gonna synchronize the hell out of this. Tell me not. Freaking game, motion controls. How dare you not be perfect? I lost that beta fish because of your crap. Oh, jeez. possibly be the salmon I'm looking for? Or a really strong small fish? Ah, come on. Catch most fish with this. This is so relaxing after fishing in a small boat in treacherous waters. I didn't even look at the thing. I'd have to change that tackle. Ah, Joy-Con. Come on, Joy-Con. Come on, $60. Joy-Con. So, catch a snakehead, a catfish, and a pink salmon. Okay. Snakeheads are huge. I don't know if they're necessarily dangerous fish, but I know they're, like, really huge. Try for another one I can get with this rod. I do like that I just switch tackles more now. Like I just found some, like clearly you guys can see in the menu, so like some tackles are completely useless in some areas, but this one I had to like switch between two of them at least. Yeah, I like games where you can utilize your equipment, even your, like, your old stuff, a little bit more than the new stuff. A lot of games inevitably end up doing that, but your old stuff feels worthless. Centimeters. Look how massive that thing is. Okay. Change tackles. Get that other fish that I need that I don't remember the name of. You're not it. Always so Morocco. What was that? Catfish. How did I forget that? You again. Come on, it's 200 fish I can catch with this lure. What a cost, bro. Never mind. Got any good movies, I guess. Well, this is putting up a war to fight this dumb Morocco and frog. Please don't lose the fish. Problems, clearly. Like, fix this stuff, Nintendo. If anyone from Nintendo happens to be watching this small YouTuber who's playing this no-name fishing game. Ooh, we're in ice fishing. Which I've never done and I have no intention of because I hate the cold. It's really cold. Everything is covered with snow around here. In this lake, there's a fish famous for caviar. Anyway, Atlantic salmon, king salmon, and a Siberian salmon. Synchronize the Joy-Con. Yay, I might get that boss fish in no time. Plus with ice fishing, not only do I hate the cold, but I'm always scared I'm gonna fall through and freeze to death. I don't even know if this lure works here. Nothing's right. Let me see. No. No, it does not. Salmon, come on. We got boss fish, whatever it is. Joy-Con is incredibly out of sync. That's what happened. for some reason, the syncing of these Joy-Cons just drip. Like, I know motion control isn't perfect, but I'm not moving the right Joy-Con that much compared to the left one. Like, why is this one drifting so much? On the ground. It wasn't the fish I was looking for, but still. From the button. My hand was away from the button. Why? What, am I shaking too much at these things? Portion of these videos has been decent. Again, nothing was pressed. I pushed no button at all. It was the King Salmon that I needed. I was trying to screw that up. What is with you? Huh? What's your problem? You fool? fully charged. Am I shaking it too much? Can a motion sensor, does the motion sensor need to resync? I don't know what's going on here. Anyway, new tackle. A new area. This is frustrating. Like, I want to buy new Joy-Cons, but I'm going to get the same issues probably. Oh, boss fish. Captured Emperor White Sturgeon. You finally reached world's most epic waterfall. Who names these places? There's a snow-white colored fish living here known as the Emperor. Let's see if you can catch it. Should have no problem. These Joy-Cons will just do what they're programmed to do. I see him. I moved it a little bit. That's actually pressing the sync button. But I didn't push it that time. I don't know what's going on. Oh, boss fish. Not desync, piece of crap. You saw me, I had it down. I had it down on the floor. I had it down. See how down it is? I've been my back. Down. Yeah. I'm furious now. Between the left and right Joy-Con, I'm losing fish left and right. How down it is? Down. Down. Or down. Down. Yeah. Now you feel it down. Also infuriating last time. That wasn't even my fault, that was the freaking controllers. Isn't weak, the game, the controllers are screwed. Like, I'm holding it straight, look how much to the right it is. You're seeing this, right? It's up straight and it's leaning to the right. It has no idea where down is. My tackle isn't the problem, lady. It's a sinking drifting. I didn't do anything. But I'm legit furious right now. I've caught several boss fish before. The mechanics are fun when they work. Maybe I just need brand new Joy-Cons. Maybe that's it. This was not a problem before. thanks for your patience, by the way. I know fishing video games aren't that enticing. Why won't you bite? There we go. At least my left Joy-Con is desyncing right now. It's the right one I need to worry about at the moment. Struggles. I have no idea where to place it now. So I guess every second I can, if it starts drifting, I'm just gonna resync it, because screw it. You have no idea, but I'm dedicated to this at this point. Focus. That part of pain. But a constant resyncing seems to be working a bit. Calibrating, I should say. I'll be right back. I will come back as soon as I catch this fish, I promise. Alright. I got it. Finally. While the camera was off, the Joy-Con didn't desync or anything. So just like screw it with me. Alright. Emperor White Sturgeon and his eyes are glowing red. What is happening in this game? Got a new tackle. Cool. And a new rod. Awesome. Huge age cleft waters. That looks like fun, but I will save that for next time. Let's go back to the airship. And I hear the construction so much. Anyway, thanks again for sitting through this video. I'm 100% aware that fishing isn't the most exciting thing in the world, but some people like it, I know. I'm one of those people. Sorry for the construction. Sorry for the Joy-Con problems. Hopefully, next time I'll have this fixed. So, until then, please be sure to like and subscribe and all that good stuff. I'll catch you guys next time. Johnny, see ya.
Thanks for watching till the end. Be sure to subscribe and I'll see you again. Check me out on Twitter and Instagram, where you can see me do all kinds of dumb stuff.